I initially went on a college visit here and did a tour, and I really loved it.
I really just enjoyed the feel of UD's campus. It had a lot more trees and green space, which was really, really nice.
I've just always heard great things about University of Dayton's academics, so that was really important to me.
When I first got here, I did not know that you could be an ecologist. I didn't know that was a thing. I knew that I loved the environment and I knew I loved being outside. And UD is really great in that they provide all of these extracurricular activities and like clubs and everything.
UD, I think, is a wonderful place for students to be involved in the environment and sustainability.
I was just really interested in the fact that they do have an environmental biology program with a sustainability minor.
I really had no idea what I really wanted to do with my major. I knew that I wanted to go into some sort of ecology, environmental biology. I didn't know really anything about the real Department of Sustainability here at UD or in any school.
So you get all of that, and then you also get the small school feel. So you get to, you know, have students and professors that you have very personal relationships with, and it's a lot of fun to grow those, and they give you opportunities as well.
Students in the environmental biology program get hands-on experience doing real research in their classes and sometimes work in the labs of professors.
As we start teaching students about it now, they're more likely to apply that in the future, whether they do go into consulting or research or, you know, even farther than that. If they decided they wanted to go into politics, then we can actually see more action on the global scale.
I became aware of the Environmental Biology Program and the Sustainability Institute, and that was catered more towards my interests. I enjoy being outdoors, studying the natural sciences, not so much the medical field, so that's why I switched over to environmental biology, and that interest just kind of grew the longer I was here.
I joined the Outdoor Adventure Club and I joined the Sustainability Club as an engineering major. And I met all these people that were environmental biology majors on this Outdoor Adventure Club trip. And so I was like, I can't believe that I didn't know this was a thing, A, and B, why am I not doing it?
They really just get a wide breadth of skills in our program.
It's not just, oh, let's learn about all these new technologies, but it's how to implement them and how to think about people when you're implementing them.
Getting the opportunity to learn about sustainability and environmental biology at UD in more of a positive light, it's super helpful to learn like what we have and what we can do to make an impact.
With like so many things you learn in biology, it's like everything's so connected.
Throughout my journey as an environmental biology major, I really found sustainability as a focus, and I think it's become an important part of my education ever since.
You just get a really well-rounded experience in environmental biology at the University of Dayton.